So first of all, welcome back everyone to yet another session by GDSE SIT. Let me introduce myself. My name is Srishti Majumdar. I am the current leader of GDSE SIT tenure. So today, as you all can see on your screen, that we will be doing a session on 30 days of Google Cloud. Yes, you heard it right. It's about Google Cloud. So Google Cloud is yet another service provided by Google itself, where you practice Kubernetes services, ISPS. So it's a lot more thing. Like, it may sound pretty complicated, but it's very easy. Another thing, you know what is the best part? You will get lots of exciting goodies like bags, stickers, pen, t-shirts. Like, there's a lots of things. And most importantly, that I think we all need in this technical background is the knowledge. So gear up, and thank you for all for joining this event. So let me call our today's facilitator. So let me tell you one thing, that for 30 days of Google Cloud for our college, our facilitator is this time is Shreya Roy. So let me welcome her, and Shreya will continue. Thank you. So Shreya, you can take on.
Yeah. So hello guys, good evening. Welcome to the first session of GDSE SIT 2021. And thanks to Srishti, leader of GDSE SIT, along with our core team member, for bringing GDSE SIT 2021 in such a charming way. And I'm Shreya, cloud executive of GDSE SIT. So you all have gone through that poster which has been shared by us in Insta stories, in Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, right? So there is a term, 30 days of GCP. The 30 days of GCP is actually 30 days of Google Cloud Platform. Means a program where you guys will spend 30 days on your Google Cloud Platform. And this platform or program conducted by Google developers yearly under GDSE. Now, what is GDSE? GDSE is a Google Developer Students Club. And this is a community group for college and university students in all over the world. And we're the part of GDSE named GDSE SIT. And now our lead Srishti, she will tell about GDSE.
So GDSE, like the full form of GDSE is actually, as you can see, it's known as Google Developer Student Club. So it has the name Google. So you may assume that yes, it's actually initiation, or you can say that initiated something by the Google developers. So basically the aim of the Google developers was to help students of university level or college level to get access to the other Google technologies. Like, let me give an example. Like, as you see that we are going to have this event known as 30 days of Google Cloud. Usually, if you really want to practice on Google Cloud, it will cost you about $300 per month. Like, nearly it's about 1 lakh. So yeah, it's a pretty expensive thing, but if you are under a part of a GDSE, that it gives you a really good opportunity to practice it free. So it's very good for your own future. Like, you know, most of the recruiters see what kind of knowledge do you have with different technologies. And I think we all somewhat are practicing different technologies. Like, someone is doing AI, someone is doing ML, someone is doing cloud, someone is doing cybersecurity. So Google GDSE is giving you a good opportunity to not only practice, but to access these platforms as well. So that was all about GDSE. Move more to know more. Thank you.
And so this is the first session of GDSE SIT for the first year students. So I am requesting to the other co-members to give the GDSE SIT WhatsApp group link in the chat box. And guys, those who are first year students, join the WhatsApp group via link for keep yourself tuned for the next update. And now co-members, I think you will share the link. So guys, look at the chat box. Our core member has already shared the WhatsApp group link, and you guys join. I think you guys already joined. So now back to our most awaited program, GCP. So guys, this is a hands-on lab program, and here you can learn about cloud services, which is provided by GCP. So Srishti, now tell about something GCP.
Yes, sure. Huh. Yep. so 30 days of Google Cloud program, actually, you know, this program is something that everyone, that it actually gives an opportunity to kickstart a career in cloud. Like I, as I mentioned earlier, that GDSC gives you an opportunity to access the different cloud, the different Google platforms, the different Google technologies. So 30 days of Google Cloud is somewhat a similar thing. Like it helps you to not only start your career in cloud, but it also gets you a hands-on experience. And I think we attend many sessions, we have attended many programs, but there can be, like, I can bet there are not much of a programs that actually gives you a hands-on practice to do things. But in here, we are giving you, like, actually not us, like the Google developers, like GDSC, is giving you an open opportunity to practice on GCP, like Google Cloud, on the Google Cloud platform.
So guys, I think you know more or less about GDSC and GCP. So it's time to know about the timeline of GCP. So sir, apne apne kaan ko speaker ke thoda kareeb lekar aao, because this is the very important thing. Agar timeline samajhne mein thoda sa bhi galti ho jaye, to pura GCP barbaad ho jayega. So guys, this is the timeline. So the registration form of the GCP will be provided in 21st September. As you can see, so this is the registration form number one, and this registration form will be given by our core members in the chat box now. And don't worry about this, and we will give you that form in the chat box, and our core members please give the form. And guys, the second registration form will be given in the GCP WhatsApp group. And why you can get, after filling the registration form number one, you will get there in a WhatsApp group link, GCP, and guys, join there. And everybody please join that WhatsApp group so that you can get the form. And everybody make sure that you have joined in two WhatsApp groups. One is GDSC SIT and another one is GCP. So the first registration form has been already given by our core member in the chat box. And the second registration form will be given in 21st September. And the program of 30 days of GCP will start in 27th September and it ends in 27th October. So another question is, itna timeline sunke, do WhatsApp group mein add hoke, itna bug bug sunke kya fayda? So the fayda is this. You guys will get exciting goodies from Google. So samajh mein aa raha hai Google ka swag? So be attentive guys, be sincere if and only if you want to achieve those amazing goodies from Google. And I will tell you about those goodies in details later. So have goodies ka moment thoda side mein rakke. Let's come to the name of the program, 30 days of GCP. Means 30 days of learning, building, sharing and growing on Google Cloud platform. Do you know what is cloud? The cloud refers to servers that are accessed over the internet and the software and database that run on those servers. Cloud servers are located in data centers in all over the world. And users access cloud servers either through a browser or through an app, connecting to the cloud over the internet. The main service model of cloud computing is software as a service, platform as a service, infrastructure as a service, and function as a service. Software as a service is also known as cloud-based software or cloud application. This application software that's hosted in the cloud and that you access and use by a web browser, a dedicated desktop client or an API that integrates with your desktop or mobile operating system. In addition to the cost saving, time to value, and scalability benefits of cloud, it offers automatic upgradation and protection from data loss. Next, platform as a service. It provides software developers with on-demand platform, hardware, complete software stack, infrastructure, and even development tools for running, developing, and managing applications without the cost, complexity, and inflexibility of maintaining that platform on premises. And then, infrastructure as a service. It provides on-demand access to fundamental computing resources, physical and virtual services, networking, and storage over the internet on a pay-as-you-go basis. Like, it enables and uses to scale to shrink resources on a as-needed basis, reducing the need for high upfront capital expenditure. So this is the infrastructure service, and now comes to the Google Cloud Platform service. Actually, the Google Cloud Platform offered by Google, and this is a suite of Google computing services that runs on the same infrastructure that Google uses internally for its end user products, such as Google Search, Gmail, file storage, and YouTube. And alongside a management tools, it provides a series of modular cloud services, including computing, data storage, data analytics, and machine learning. But for that, registration is required, but the 30 days of registration is absolutely free after your registration. So Google Cloud Platform provides infrastructure as data, platform as a service, and serverless computing environment, as you can see. And in one line, Google Cloud Platform is a part of Google Cloud, which includes the Google Cloud Platform public cloud infrastructure, as well as Google Workshop interface version of Android and Chrome OS, and application programming interfaces for machine learning and enterprise mapping services. Now, unlock your benefits in 30 days. Like, you guys will unlock your benefits in 30 days of Google Cloud and GCP. Like here, as I have told that 30 days of GCP means learning, building, sharing, and growing. So gain hands-on experience, like learn real-world skills on the Google Cloud console using QuickLab. And then prove that you have demand skills. As we all know that cloud computing has a demand skill. So take the challenge lab at the end to prove that you have required skills. And as I have told, it's not only about learning, building, and growing. It's also about sharing. Share your accomplishments. Share your skills badges with your network and on your resume. And now, what is QuickLab? What is skill badges? I will tell you later. Now, let's come to the program syllabus. So, the program will introduce you the computing, application development, big data, and machine learning using Google Cloud learning platform called QuickLab, where you will learn each of these topics using self-paced lab that provides you temporary credential to Google Cloud. So you can learn the Google Cloud using real thing. Okay. So now we need to talk about Google Cloud Platform Quiz. In QuickLab, you can see two tracks. One is cloud engineering and two is data science and machine learning. As I've told that there is a hands-on lab program, in track one, you can see six labs. Means in cloud engineering, there will be six labs. So here you explore and deploy solution elements, including infrastructure components such as network system and application services. The names of the systems you can see that getting started with create and manage resources. Number two, platform foundational infrastructure tasks as Google Cloud. Number three, set up and configure Google environment in Google Cloud. Number four, deploy and manage cloud environments with Google Cloud. Number five, build and secure networks in Google Cloud. And number six, deploy to Kubernetes in Google Cloud. So these are the all labs from track one named cloud engineering. And after track one, there will be track two named data science and machine learning. Here the six labs, here also six labs, named getting started with create and manage Google resources. Number two, perform foundational data, ML, and AL tasks on Google Cloud. Number three, insights of data with BigQuery. Number four, engineering data in Google Cloud. Number five, integrate with machine learning APIs. And number six, explore machine learning models with extensible AI. So these are the two tracks. As I've told, that is cloud engineering and data science and machine learning. And total, you will have 12 labs, six from track one and six from track two. And for completing all the labs, when completing 12 labs, you will get skill badges along with goodies. Now the question is, what is SkillBatch? SkillBatch is an exclusive digital Google Cloud skill batch that demonstrates your growing Google Cloud recognized skill set. And how will you earn a skill badge? Just show your cloud skills by completing a series of hands-on labs, including a final assessment challenge lab. When you have completed all the labs of all the truth tracks, like you have to complete all the 12 labs from two tracks. So for completing all those skills, collecting all those skill badges, you have to complete all the labs. And for complete all the labs, you need credit. The credit will pass automatically after your registration, means after you're filling the registration form number 2, which will be given in 21st September, why in GCP WhatsApp group. Like, you need to register successfully in 21st September to be able to get Quick Labs code. And the code will automatically send as auto response along with the registration confirmation mail. So your credit will pass after registration. Which registration? Registration number 2, which will be given in GCP WhatsApp group. So now you may have a question that what is Quick Lab? It's similar to the Code Lab, and now I'm showing to create a Quick Lab account or how it look like. So just Google it. Here you can see Quick Lab hands-on cloud training, right? So click here. And now your display looks like this. So it has a Jansen cloud career, like you learn here about cloud. And there's also feature learning things you can see. But here at the top right side, there's a two section, join and sign in. So if you have no account, then sign in. Now I'm signing up.
It's a new account, then you have to click join, Shreya.
No, if new account, then sign in. If I already have an account, then join in.
Oh, I thought new account.
So this is the display after creating your profile. And this is my account, profile Quick Lab account. So is there anybody who has already have a Quick Lab account from, not in from course members, other?
No, ma'am.
Okay. So if you already have an account in Quick Lab, then you have already participated.
Deep Chaudhuri have an account. Deep Chaudhuri.
Okay. I think he's shy. Don't worry. I'm just telling that if you already have an account in Quick Lab and you had participated in GCP previous year, then don't use that Quick Lab account this time. Because here in your profile, I'm showing. Here in your profile, it should be shows that you haven't earned any badges yet. Okay. No badges should be earned before 27th September. If you use your previous year used Quick Lab account and there is some badge, then you will not get goodies. So we don't want that you don't get any goodies. So don't use your previous year or any used Quick Lab account. So everybody make a new Quick Lab account, or if anybody have old used Quick Lab account, then make a new Gmail account, then make a new Quick Lab account. But everybody should have a new Quick Lab account. And as I have told that I will tell you about goodies, so now I'm telling about that. So here are the goodies. As I have told that there will two tracks, track 1 and track 2. So if you completed track 1 or track 2, means if you will complete 6 labs from any one of the tracks, track 1 or track 2, you will get a tea and stickers. And if you complete track 1 and track 2, means if you complete 12 tracks successfully, then you will get tea, stickers, bags and bottles. But mind you that all of the goodies from Google. So guys, be energetic and ready to get cool goodies from GCP, because we hope that you all complete both the track, because we want that all of you get cool goodies from Google. So guys, if you have any doubts regarding GCP, you can ask or write it in the chat box. And here are the important links of the portal link, WhatsApp link, and registration form link. And all the links has been shared by our core member in the chat box. And guys, if you have any problem while filling the registration form or anything like this, don't be shy. Just ask to our core members or write in the chat box or write in the GDSC WhatsApp group. And our core members will solve this problem. And this is our mentor of GCP. Like all of you who will doing GCP, you guys have mentors. Like if you have any queries or any doubts or any problem you will face, then our mentor will guide you all. So if you have any doubt, then write it in the chat box. Any doubt, guys? Just have a look on the chat box. Our core members have given all the links in together. Ma'am, how can we complete track? No. There is no exam. There, after opening the profile link, we will share this PPT in your WhatsApp group. You can see the first link. I'm sharing. This is the portal link. Here you can go. There will be 6 labs for each lab. And there will be no exam. And there will be instruction for doing the lab. Like if you, after registering the registration form number 2, there will be credit. And after that, you can complete all the labs. There will no exam for that. There will be instruction. You just follow them there and then complete. Should we have to fill the same email in registration form? Yeah. Same link. You just check the portal link and then you will know.
Guys, don't worry. This is actually not the end. Like as we have mentioned that you all must join the GCP WhatsApp group. Like you all will be divided under several groups and you will be having mentors. So they will guide you all throughout like how to register if you have any doubts. Even if you have doubts while doing those labs also, they are there to help you. Shreya is also there as a facilitator to guide you all out. So don't worry about that. Shreya, can you summarize a bit like from the starting? Because there were some students who have come a little late. So it will be good.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
PPT like the summarized from the beginning a little.
So guys, I think you need to know about GDSC now. You just need to know about GCP and how to get GCP registration form. The registration form number 1 has already been shared by our core members in our chat box, and form number 2 will be given in 21st September in GCP WhatsApp group. And the program of the GCP will start from 27 September and ends in 27 October. So this is the timeline and this is the goodies what you will get. And there will be 2 tracks of GCP. 1 is cloud engineering and 2 is data science and machine learning. And each track has 6 labs. Track 1 has 6 labs, track 2 has 6 labs. And you have to complete both the tracks. I mean, you have to complete all the 12 tracks to get field badges and those cool goodies. So this is the thing. And this is the portal link which will be shared, and the WhatsApp group link and the registration form link. And this is the first registration form. If you're interested in GCP, then you have to fill up the registration form number 1. Join 2 WhatsApp groups, GDSC SIT and GCP course, and then There is a mentor who will help you throughout your journey of 30 days of GCP. And that's all.
Anushka, when you will register, you will automatically get credits. Like, you will get a huge amount of credits for all the labs. Like, maybe even when you complete the labs, there will be huge credits left out. So, not promo codes, but when you will register, automatically you will get all the credits you want. So, it's a very easy process. So, basically, just wait for the registration form on 21st. When you'll get that, register. You will automatically just get all your credits. You will get to know about the process, and we are already giving you the link of the portal so that you can go through the labs. And don't worry, we will guide you all out. You will be divided into separate teams, into mentors. And yes, please make sure to definitely fill that first registration form that we are giving today, so that we can keep a count, because we have to give certificates. So this is very, yes, it's free of cost. Yes, that's the best. But you will get goodies by Google for free.
Can you repeat once again? Are you telling right now?
Oh, what I was saying that make sure to fill the first registration form that we have given. See, basically, in our GDSE, what we have process that we are giving is that, as we have seen that, as you have shown that there are several mentors decided. So what we will do, we are going to divide all of you into separate groups under different mentors. And what you are going to do, that whenever you are, whenever you have any doubt, any problem, suppose you aren't able to do any lab, those mentors will show you how to do that particular lab, or you are having any kind of troubleshoot problems, or you are having, or having any doubt that what is this or that, your mentors are going to help you throughout. And don't worry, we will be updating you about how to do and everything. Seth, your mentors will be known by tomorrow. Like, we will divide you all into separate WhatsApp groups, or we will share a link where you will be given that who are all your mentors. And don't worry, you will be shared in, like, added in separate WhatsApp groups.
And guys, we will clarify all of your doubts. But first of all, you have to reset the registration form number 1.
Yes, and make then, sure to do that. Then, otherwise, we won't know whether you are doing it under us or.
And
separately.
Then you have to join 2 WhatsApp groups. One is GDSE SIT, whatever A or B, and number 2 is GCP. Because you have to do these 3 things. You have to registration form number 1. You have to join 2 WhatsApp groups. And there we will clarify all of your doubts. And some of you asked that how to do track 1 or track 2. Don't worry, after joining the group, we will be there, and after opening the portal link, there are all the things, and there will be instruction. If you follow step by step, then all you can do that. This is form. No need to worry about that.
Two people who have actually joined late. I'm sorry. The meeting is nearly over. But don't worry. I think we are going to share some links and the PPT.
Okay, someone asked first, we will join QuickLab and make account. Yeah. You have to make an account for GCP 30 days of early, and make sure that will be new account. Okay, don't use your previous year used account. As I have told that there should be written that you haven't earned any badges. So make sure you all have new QuickLab account. Because if you have old one, then you will not get any goodies. How, I think you are joining late. Okay, no problem.
Yes, I think she's joining late. Many students have joined late.
Okay, no problem. I'm showing again. Just Google it QuickLab, okay? You can see, what is the name? Mimangsha Chetri, okay? So Mimangsha, see, QuickLab hands-on cloud training, you can see. Just click here. You see this type of display. And, sorry, I'm not signing out, then I'm clicking again. Wait. So at the top right portion, you see the join option and sign in option. If you already have an account, then join. If you don't have an account, then sign in. Now I'm signing up. Sign it with Google. My profile has been created. And Meenaksha, make sure that after creating your profile, go. Wait a minute. This network problem. There should be written that you haven't earned any badges. Okay. You shouldn't have earned any badges before 27th. And you, how can you earn the badges after completing all the labs, all the 12 labs of 2 tracks? You will get skill badges, what I have told. Himanshu, okay.
Yeah, she has. Yeah.
Thank you.
GDS is a club or a platform, you can say. Yes, it is.
Okay, Shreya, someone is asking in the chat that I have already have. Oh, no. Where is the last time I have registered but not participated? Then also, I have to make a new account.
Ashutosh,
I think
we
should
make a new account.
No. If the India account, if you shows that you haven't earned any badges.
Ma'am, you have to join a sign in. You have to join. If you are new, then you must join. Or if you already have an account, then just sign in. But I think since you're asking this, maybe you don't know about it. So you should prefer joining only. See, guys, it's a very easy process. We will be assigned mentors. So you will be guided step by step on what to do. So just wait for 1 or 2 days. We will already give you your mentors. So ask them and you will be told everything step by step.
Like if you had an old QuickLab account, then you can also use that one. But there should be no badge should be earned before 27th.
Rohan Vibhuti, ma'am, in my account, it is only in progress. Are you making the new account or you are? I think or you are like already have a Nodal account. Just give your college name. Guys, if you are if you are asking for the company name, just give your college name. And if you are, what is your post, just write student. That's it. Shreya, do you have you signed in with the GDS account? So I think we can show them once if they want, like how to sign, like join. I think they're having problems in that. Yep. Show them once how to join in that. So they can have a clear insight about it. Guys, wait for a second. We, I think some people are having problems for joining the QuickLabs account. So we will show you right now on how to do like the registration. So wait for a while.
Now I'm sharing the screen again.
Yeah, sure, you can. It's open. Don't worry, you can share it with anyone. Guys, we would tell one more thing. If you want, you can share it with your other friends from other colleges or from your college, from your year. Like, it's open thing. And trust me, it's a very good opportunity. Like, especially if you're an engineering student or maybe a other BCA student or anything. So it's a very good opportunity for your career because बहुत सारे क्या होता है बहुत सारे jobs ये लोग जो actually badge देते हैं ना because I think मुझे जो लगता है goodies से ज़्यादा वो जो badge होता है ना वो बहुत अच्छा है क्योंकि वो तुम्हारे तो LinkedIn account में या तुम्हारे जो resume में तुम वो दे सकते हो and if you give that ना companies बहुत like वो करते हैं even they ask you कि तुमने ये जो किया था tell me something about it or like what have learned like took like some questions also from there, so it's a really good thing. So you should definitely
No need to take any permission for share or any registration form or group. Okay, you can share your with your friends.
You can share. That's open. It's an open thing. You can absolutely share. Like, knowledge to सबके साथ ही share करना पड़ता है. तो सबके करो, अपने friends के साथ करो, peer mates के साथ करो.
So guys, in this account, I have no QuickLab account before. Now I'm signing in. Sign in with the Google.
Aray, don't sign in. Show them how to join. They're asking for that.
Achha.
Like join kaise karna. So if you do you have any other account?
No, there is a GDS account. Shishti.
Yeah, I know. I get it. Books with our
under convey for Zara Putta. That's why I was told you.
I had a Vita Krupa. अच्छा वैसे बोलो सबका क्या कॉलेज वाले खुल गया और कब तो कौन सी ईयर में हो हाँ
तो पहले ये ठीक कर
हो गया
फर्स्ट ईयर
हाँ
फर्स्ट ईयर
आई थिंक मेनी ऑफ यू गाइस फर्स्ट ईयर बट
यस एब्सोल्युटली यू कैन गिव योर ओल्ड ईमेल बट
गाइस सी
दैट योर ईमेल
This is the profile, zero credit. So no need to worry about that zero credit.
You know what, पहले ये सब बहुत confusing लगता है, like हम लोगों को भी लगता था, but trust me, ये बहुत easy process है, like पहले क्या होगा, don't worry, we are getting your mentors, तो तुम्हारे जो mentors होंगे ना, तुम्हें पूरा step by step क्या करना है, वो पूरा तुम्हें बोलते जाएंगे, तो आज तो बस एक थोड़ा सा brief और थोड़ा introduce करने के लिए था, like 30 days के बारे में, but तुम लोगों को step by step guide करना, क्योंकि इसके बाद, for today's registration, wait, Yeah, you can see for today's registration, we would definitely use the mail that already done this program last year. For today, you can use our old mail.
You told that you have already done this program last year, right? So you have a Quick Club account, you have badges. So you must have to create a new Quick Club account. Right. From new
last year किया है ना तो make sure एक नया account बना लेना क्योंकि अगर badges रहा तो फिर वो add नहीं होगा like count नहीं होगा so make sure to have a new Quick Clubs account completely like पूरा खाली रहना चाहिए
like no badges should be there and if you have already participated in last time or previous year then just make a new Gmail account to create a new Quick Club account but everybody should have a new Quick Club account where no badges has been earned.
Rishab is asking, can we select it on our own? Rishab, do you know anyone? So if you tell us, see, wo group open rahega, jo hum log ka GCP ka group. So if you have someone known, so you can definitely ask for that person's name that you want to be his or her. Or don't worry, hum hamare mates ke saath, like jo mentors ke saath discuss kar lenge, kaun kiska saath rahega. So if they know you, so we will definitely like give you under them. See, let me tell you, all the mentors are equally skilled and they have all the equal knowledge. So, kiski bhi under raho, ek hi, like kuch farak nahi padega. But yeah, if agar tumhare friends hai, so you can definitely go for it. Like, tumhare friends ko hum log aise karke add kar denge.
And guys, I'm telling you again and again that before all of this,
yes, absolutely. Registration mail ID and your Quick Clubs mail ID should be the same. Seth, if you जो हाँ Quick Clubs के लिए अगर तुम नया account बनाओगे तो वो लोग तो Gmail account पूछेंगे. तो अगर तुम first time कर रहे हो तो फिर तो कोई problem नहीं है. But अगर ये तुम्हारा second time है, so I would definitely recommend you to make a new Gmail account. अगर ये तुम्हारा फर्स्ट टाइम है तो जरूरत नहीं है लेकिन अगर तुम्हारा सेकंड टाइम तुम कर रहे हो क्योंकि ये प्रोग्राम लास्ट ईयर भी हुआ था तो मैं कर लियो ओके ओके मैम आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग बोथ द वी विल गेन सम क्रेडिट्स लाइक 300 एक्चुअली
नो यू डोंट गेट क्रेडिट्स आफ्टर बोथ द ट्रैक यू गेट क्रेडिट्स बिफोर कंप्लीटिंग द ट्रैक एंड आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग ऑल द ट्रैक यू विल गेट गुडीज एंड स्किल बैजेस
उसके बाद देखो तुम्हें तो रजिस्ट्रेशन के टाइम में वो लोग तुम्हें 700 लाइक क्रेडिट पॉइंट्स की तरह दे देंगे. अब तुम वो यूज करके करके तुम उसको लैब्स करो बिकॉज लैब्स बेसिकली हार्डली 20 क्रेडिट पॉइंट्स 10 बहुत सारे लैब्स तो फ्री भी रहते हैं तो वैसे करके करना पड़ेगा. तो जितना रहेगा उतना रह जाएगा और गुडीज तो मिलेगा ही. तो उसके बाद भी यू हैव टू कीप कॉन्टैक्ट बिकॉज वी विल बी टेकिंग योर शिपिंग एड्रेस योर डिलीवरी एड्रेस एंड ऑल द स्टफ फॉर दिस. यस इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रस्ट मी बहुत अच्छा प्रोग्राम है लाइक फ्री में और बहुत इजी वे में बहुत कुछ लाइक गुडीज मिल जाता है.
गाइस टू बी ऑनेस्ट फर्स्ट ईयर में मैं तो गूगल के गुडीज देखकर ही ज्वाइन.
मैम कैन वी डू जीसीपी फ्रॉम फोन? दीपक फोन से कर सकते हो लेकिन फोन में ना प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है क्योंकि वो बहुत छोटा छोटा लिखा रहता है तो देखने में प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है. लाइक फोन में इफ यू वॉन्ट तुम्हें लगता है तुम देख कर सकते हो तो अच्छा है लेकिन
no, guys, track to, I think, impossible to, doing in phone because there will machine learning and all those things.
हाँ, उसमें थोड़ा क्योंकि बहुत सारा वो प्रोग्राम रन करने को होता है. yes, वो गुडीज तो मेन है यार. वो गुडीज सब सबको चाहिए.
yeah, yeah.
especially when they are from Google.
yeah.
T-shirt. अरे यार मुझे भी मुझे तो अरे वो लोग एक टी शर्ट दे रहे हैं मैं तो बोल चाहती थी दो तीन टी शर्ट दे तो कितना अच्छा होता.
अरे कोई बात नहीं ना चार पांच साल न्यू अकाउंट से ज्वाइन करते रहोगे तो चार पांच.
अरे हाँ न्यू अकाउंट से ज्वाइन करते रहना हर साल. अरे बैग तो दे ही रहे हैं अब बैग भी चाहिए. अरे बॉटल भी
सब कुछ मिलेगा बट इफ एंड ओनली इफ यू कंप्लीट बोथ द ट्रैक मीन यू हैव टू कंप्लीट 12 ट्रैक सक्सेसफुली बिफोर द टाइम. I mean, you have to complete all the labs before 27th October.
हाँ,
and with the credit.
तुम लोग का हम लोग ही complete करवा देंगे. वो तुम लोगों को बिल्कुल टेंशन करने की भी जरूरत नहीं है. नहीं कार्ड नहीं मिलेगा. ये गूगल है. गूगल कभी कभी बहुत चमार की तरह काम करता है. वो सब ये सब ही देखता
है. अरे भैया जी ये गूगल है अंबानी नहीं है.
When to register? Where is the link? I think Gaurav, please share the link once more now for today's registration.
Yeah, guys,
sure. I mean,
Pritam, there are two registration links. One link is for today, like one, and it registration two link two आएगा तो वो 21st को share किया जाएगा तब करना. Is there two labs?
Hey, we will clarify all of your doubts and now summarize that. For joining GCP. Sissy, wait a minute. For doing GCP, 30 days of GCP, you have to registration number form 1, which has been shared by Gaurav Dev now in the chat box. Just have a look on you have to registration form number 1. Join the WhatsApp group GCP and there in 21st September, we will give registration form number 2. After completing the registration form number 2, there will be a credit via your email and you will get your credit in your Quick Labs account.
Doubt for student. Tushar, you are saying that it's showing 2 labs in progress but I don't have any credits to do that and I have no badges. Oh yeah, yeah, sure. You can continue with that account but... वो मेक श्योर कि दो जो लैब्स होगा जब तुम्हें क्रेडिट्स मिलेगा तो आई गेस अगर वो रहा तुम्हारे सिलेबस में लाइक जो दिया जाएगा तो कंप्लीट कर लेना. हाँ अगर बैच नहीं है तो यू कैन एब्सोल्युटली डू दैट नो इश्यूज. मैम टुडे द मॉर्निंग
नो आई थिंक नो सी आई थिंक ही वाज टेलिंग अबाउट प्रीवियस ईयर बिकॉज़
रिस्क लेने को फायदा नहीं बट आई थिंक कुछ होगा नहीं बिकॉज सिंस यू डोंट हैव एनी बैज और एनी काइंड ऑफ
We already done with some labs and 2 labs are processing. So that will not be counted. So you have to make
a quick lab account. No, it will count. It will count. Wo problem nahi hota. लाइक उसका बैच तो उसे अभी तक मिला नहीं है ना, लाइक मतलब उसने इनकम्प्लीट करके लाइक नहीं किया था कम्प्लीट, तो उसको नहीं मिला है. तो वो रोहन को प्रॉब्लम है, पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द गेम ऑफ हाउ टू लर्न विदाउट चैलेंज इज शोइंग इन माई क्लिटलाइज शोइंग इन प्रोग्रेस. रोहन डिड यू अर्न द बैच, लाइक तुम्हें क्या वो बैच मिल गया या तुम्हारा बस प्रोग्रेस में दिखा रहा है? Not in credits to do the
listen, everybody should start all the labs and all the things in 27 September. Don't start before that because that not be counted. If you do that,
you won't get any mentorship under Google for now. क्योंकि ये complete करने के लिए you have to be under any college. So probably from under.
अच्छा, Mayuri has asked that how many time each lab will take. It depend on the lab. Like some labs need 30 minutes, some labs need 1 hour. So it depends on the lab, maybe.
I registered 2 different accounts in Quick Lab and GDSE. Yeah, that is, GDSE is a separate thing. Both you can do it with a different account. Quick Labs, make sure to do it with one account, okay? Preetam ka question hai, mentorship on a Google. So Google se kaun mentorship dega? कोई नहीं देगा. यू हैव टू डू इट सम अंडर तुम्हारा अकाउंट तो बन गया है ना, तुम फोन लैपटॉप टैबलेट जिसमें भी तुम अपना लीड वेबसाइट यू नो इट्स. मैं तुम्हें एग्जांपल देती हूँ, अगर जैसे फेसबुक होता है ना, फेसबुक पे क्या करते हैं हम लोग, रजिस्टर कर देते हैं, अकाउंट बन जाता है, फिर क्या करते हैं उसे लैपटॉप फोन पीसी किसी भी जगह हम खोल सकते हैं. तो क्विक लैब्स भी ना थोड़ा वैसा है, लाइक सोशल मीडिया नहीं है लेकिन एक ऐसा ही टाइप का वेबसाइट है विच इज एक्सेसिबल एंड कैन बी ओपनड इन एनी वेयर. कैन दिस प्रोग्राम बी डन बाई स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स? अनुराधा कुमारी, आई डोंट थिंक दिस कैन बी डन बाई स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स बिकॉज दे विल आस्क फॉर द कंपनी एंड दे ओनली आस्क फॉर द कॉलेज स्टूडेंट्स, क्योंकि दिस कैनॉट बी डन बाई स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स. लाइक मेल आई डी क्विक लैब मेल आई डी विल बी डिफरेंट, मेल आई डी क्विक लैब मेल आई डी be different. Make sure registration link khud ka jo mail id hai, you can give that any mail id, but be it make sure that it's quite communicatable, like so that we can communicate via your mail id. Or quick labs, make sure whatever mail id you are using usme pura khali rehna chahiye, make sure you don't have any badges. हाँ रोहन, इट विल शो 0 क्रेडिट्स ओनली, या दैट इज ओके. सो आई कैन मेक अ न्यू अकाउंट और कंटिन्यू विद द सेम. रोहन, डू यू हैव एनी बैजेस? आई थिंक यू मेंशन दैट यू डोंट हैव एनी बैजेस, राइट? यस, यू डोंट हैव एनी बैजेस. या यू कैन कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम दैट अकाउंट, नो इश्यूज.
ओके, देन आई हैव अपलोडेड ऑल द सोशल मीडिया लिंक्स ऑफ आवर जीडीएससी ग्रुप इन चैट बॉक्स, यू कैन चेक इट आउट एंड प्लीज डू शेयर, डू फॉलो गाइस. एंड दिस सेशन इज कंप्लीटली रिकॉर्डेड एंड इट विल बी अपलोडेड ऑन यूट्यूब, सो यू कैन चेक इट आउट.
अगर कोई डाउट होगा तो या रिकॉर्डेड है पूरा सेशन, सो
हां पूरा रिकॉर्डेड है, तुम लोग चेक कर सकते हो. अगर कुछ भी मिस हो गया हो तो तुम उधर से भी सुन सकते हो, तो कोई ऐसा दिक्कत नहीं है. और हम लोग तो है ही.
रोहन इज आस्किंग वेयर आई हैव टू चेक माई बैचेस एंड ऑल. रोहन, डू वन थिंग, अभी श्रेया शो नॉट हिम वंस. तुम्हारा तो स्क्रीन तो शेयर हो रहा है, बैचेस बैचेस कैसे दिखते हैं वो थोड़ा दिखा दो ना.
अच्छा,
क्लब से चले जाओ वहां पर. अरे क्या बता रहे,
अरे की बोलते,
अरे वो बोलते की वहां पे क्लब से बैच को देखा जाए. उफ,
सॉरी,
इट्स ओके, इट्स ओके.
हां, अब मैं बैच कौन को देखा, वो बैच तो हमें भाई
एक्चुअली
सी रोहन, देयर शुड बी रिटन यू हैवंट अर्न एनी बैच इन योर प्रोफाइल, गो टू ओके. After googling a quick lab, you can see this type of display. Now go to your profile, and there you can see that you haven't earned any badges. There should be written like this. Ma'am, why I have to check my badges and all? I can see.
For now, uska badges abhi nahi hai. Like as we said, that you have to make a new account. So she has also made a new account. I can't see my program option. What is it showing there? Is it showing join in or something like that?
So guys, I think you guys feel like this, right? Rohan and Somnath.
Okay, you can share your screen. Shreya, please.
Sure. Your presentation. I think you should share your screen.
Wait a minute.
Rohan, share your screen once.
Yeah, Rohan, you can share now.
Devagiri, who joined now, I'm sorry, yaar. Session abhi khatam ho chuka hai, so like, why is it late?
Don't worry about the session. It will be uploaded on YouTube. You can check all the details.
Way, you already get the link recording with dekh lena.
Yeah. The social media link. Registration link and WhatsApp group link once again.
Gaurav, keep sharing that.
Yeah. I'm sharing. But.
Yeah, we can see. Show kar raha hai toh. This is your public profile account.
But I can't see profile and badges, no? So I asked.
Go to
my learning option. My learning option. Yeah, here you can see.
Wait. Wo jo ekdum top left mein, you can see na that three line wala icon. Click that. My learning, तुम्हारा क्यों नहीं दिखा रहा है? मेरा तो दिखा रहा है यहाँ पर.
अरे हाँ, it should show.
Yeah, it should be seen ना.
अच्छा रोहन, do one thing. Go to Google. I think तुम दोबारा से कोई अपना social apps account दोबारा से एक बार खोलो. I think कुछ glitch हो रहा होगा शायद से. In that होता है कभी-कभी quick labs में, you know, ये सब glitches उनका बहुत common चीज़ है Google का. ये होता ही रहता है.
आदतें का.
आज मेरा ही खो रहा
था. आई थिंक ही शुड मेक इट पब्लिक,
बट इट्स हिज अकाउंट, राइट? सो वो तो ओपन होना ही चाहिए ना.
नो, आई एक्चुअली जस्ट डिड द इट पब्लिक एंड इट्स शोइंग नाउ.
ओके. और
ओ अच्छा,
श्रेया, यू नो हाउ टू मेक इट पब्लिक? आई थिंक शोन देयर ना. आई डोंट रिमेंबर.
यू जस्ट नीड टू गो टू माय लर्निंग.
Okay.
Yeah, what I have said before.
And view public profile.
Right. Yeah. क्यों बोला सब तक इधर? अब तो शो कर. अब तो कोई badge नहीं है. He can definitely use this account only.
Okay, ma'am.
अच्छा, guys, one more thing. Who all are doing that learn to earn वाला program? Anybody?
No one.
Okay, no one. Because I think I was just saying that, let me tell you one thing. If you are doing that program, so one thing, make sure definitely make a new account, because the badges jo earn hoga na, sab problem ho sakta hai. So if you are doing that learn to earn program, so definitely make a new account for GCP, like 30 days.
I'll stop presenting them. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I think all the doubts has been cleared, and if you have further doubts, just have in the WhatsApp group. all of you have registered the resident form number 1? Please write in yes or no in the chat box. Okay. And have joined in 2 WhatsApp group, because the most important thing, if you don't join, after joining the WhatsApp group, go in the description where you can see all the social media of GDSA SIT, Twitter, WhatsApp, Twitter, LinkedIn. Just follow them and keep yourself updated. I joined 3 actually. Joined 3? Okay. Yeah, Manak. Okay, it's okay. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, we are same, Manak.
So, okay. We think we should bind up now.
Yeah. Guys, if you have any further queries, just write it in the WhatsApp group and we will be there for solving those problems. So, thank you guys for presenting here. And now I think you can leave.